attitudes there. Little duck face. Cute little trick there, partner trick. Oh, we love that cute little girl right there. Cute little switching around.
Yeah.
Oh, I like that. Nice visuals.
That's the Wesley Coast Thunder.
That kept my attention. Yeah. Through the whole dance.
That was a nice routine there.
Thunder.
Okay, Fort Bend did not go to the coaches thing in San Antonio when I preached about the belly thing.
Yeah.
So I wish I remembered which one we did it a while ago.
Our next performance will be in the halftime category.
See, I have a list.
Let's bring out the San Antonio.
I have a list that
Fearless.
Went to the coaches thing.
Ah, okay. San Antonio Fearless up next.
Boy, look at that. I want those palms. Look at this smile right here in this corner. She is smiling really big.
She looks like she's ready to fly.
Yeah, look at there. We got two stunts up there. Went in the Meta Pyramid, connected in the back there. We had stunts going. We had cross tumbling. Look at those smiles. Cute little dance thing. There, those good timing. Oh, she landed on those palms. You see that on that round off? You'll have to remember, put those palms out of the way safely. Good timing on those jumps. Some decent jumps right there in front. Toe touches. Taking her up. Taking her around. Back spot, look up. Back spot, look up.
Let's go, Fearless! Let's go, Fearless!
This squad needs to work on. This squad needs to work on their technique and making those toe touches a little bit bigger. That means you need to work on your flexibility. Go to my Facebook page on Cheer Integrity, and I showed you how to work on learning that toe touch technique. Get him up there. There you go.
And a little kiss to the crowd.
Did you see how she come down sideways?
Yeah.
That means the bases didn't at the same time.
That was the San Antonio Fearless.
Fearless is from where?
San Antonio.
But they're a new squad?
No. Fearless has been around. I don't think they've competed very much in the cheer. I think they may have done it 2 years ago, but not last year.
Championship merchandise available in the foyer. T-shirts, shorts, teddy bears, and numerous other items for sale. Commemorate this event
with
an official T-shirt. Or get that teddy bear that's so sought after.
This is going to be the main, the Maynard Tigers. This should be the Maynard Tigers coming up next.
And they're usually orange, but this is a dance routine, right?
Yes.
In the dance category, let's bring out the Maynard Tigers.
They're coming out in black.
Boy, that's pretty.
Sparkly with some blue highlighted jumpsuits.
Looks like a cat. That's what I was thinking.
helps. They've all got dark hair too.
Yeah, the blue pom poms. That's a little bit of blue in the outfits too. See,
yes.
That's midnight.
Yeah. Nice outfits. They have socks on. Yes.
Oh, there we go.
Nice timing. Pretty choreography so far. Yeah, the belly suit, that bodysuit is midnight blue, don't you think?
Yeah.
Pretty bow in the hair.
And black socks.
We've got different levels. Front row is on their knees, back row standing up. There's five on the floor. Nice transition. Fight a beret. Bypass. I've got some attitude here.
Go.
They go into all the single ladies.
Yeah.
Look at the one in the middle. Watch her.
Yeah. Oh, little attitude snap there.
What did I say?
Yeah, you got
what
it.
Did I
you
say?
Got it, Kenny. Look at those faces. Pretty.
There was a phone ringing on that.
Yep.
Yeah.
On that song.
Wow, the Maynard Tigers.
Good job. I like that.
I like that.
Okay, we left a palm on the floor.
Let's give it up for the Maynard Tigers.
You see they had levels.
Yes.
They had transitions. They had different formations.
Yes, they did. All around great
there
performance
there. There wasn't any dead eight counts.
No. Uh-oh. So it should be the Sherryland Rattlers.
In the halftime category.
I see another dance group.
Let's bring out the Sherryland Rattlers.
Well, they can't go on yet because that dance judge ain't through yet. They'll have to wait, I'm sure.
It said dance category, but they're listed as a halftime category.
Well, I'm saying the dance can't come out yet because the dance judge won't be.
Correction, we have a shift in schedule.
Yeah, so you got to wait.
We're going to bring out the Cypress Tigers.
This is all A's on this next one.
This Cypress Tigers dance, we skipped past them back at 3 p.m. So they've come back to get them.
Okay. Look at the smiles. They're ready. They got palms. We got an echo here. One side started, then the second side started. Quit counting, girls. Quit counting.
Nice.
Formation change, forward rolls, left and right. Formations, I like the visuals. Using the palms. Got a circle going. Swaying back and forth. Those hips swinging, they've got another ripple coming up. Watch.
You bring me to my knees, you make
doing
me
some palm tricks up and down.
Oh, look at this.
You're doing the palm tricks. I like that.
That is nice. As they hand the palms to each other down the ends of each line.
Now we're doing splits. Get those hands down first. You had a ripple of a split line. Now they're going back, grabbing their palms. Getting into the center of the floor.
Nice.
All right. Good
wow.
job.
The T for the Tigers.
Nice job. It was a nice visual routine.
That was a very, very visual routine.
And when
good
they
choreography.
Went back and picked the pom-poms up, they didn't run behind.
No.
I mean, they had a schedule. I mean, they were being timed.
Yes. And you see, they wasn't digging in to make sure they got their palm. They just grabbed a palm.
That's right. They knew they had only 2 seconds.
Yeah. They knew.
Grab a palm, get in line.
Coach Rachel Okoro is the coach for the Cypress Tigers, and she, much like April Saldana, she runs a tight ship over there at the Cypress Tigers when it comes to the cheer squads. All right, now it looks like the Sherryland Rattlers are up in the halftime. A little quiet in here.
It's a little too quiet for a cheer competition.
Yeah, I'm telling you, the MC's failing.
Rings and trophies are being provided by Monarch Trophy.
We're going to have to do something about that.
Huh?
We're going to have to do something about that.
We have to do something about that. We got to liven up this crowd.
We need to start a wave.
Yeah.
Competition floors are being provided by Ross Athletics.
Start a wave or just get them all hyped up. Something. Got to get this crowd going
here. Have a team, not acknowledgement.
Yeah.
Well, you're going to have to take your headphones off and get it started.
I have to take my head. I can just.
No, you can do that with Facebook Live. Start hollering at each one of these.
I can just mute mine.
Yeah.
Last time I tried to do Facebook Live, it's having problems connecting in here.
Yeah, I couldn't connect at all while
ago.
Is that better?
Yeah.
I'm having issues getting it connected.
Well, ask her how she got on.
Stop it.
No, not me.
Behave.
She's not talking about me.
I know. I was pouring it over yonder.
You know what? Watch this. Are you ready for this?
You're going to cut me off?
You ready for this? Okay, Linda's cut off.
Okay. She's cut off. It's just you and I.
Just you and I now. Here we go. As Loretta's still pacing the floor. Getting things done.
Committed murder in front of Beverly.
What'd she say?
She said Loretta committed murder.
Our next performance will be in the halftime division. Let's bring out the Sherryland
Rattler is about to come out.
Let me see if I can get on now.
Rattlers. Yeah, I didn't have Rattlers in my team.
I don't see. Let me see where we're at in the schedule here.
Well,
we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 before we get to our next parent performance. All right, here come the Sherryland Rattlers out of the Rio Grande Valley.
This looks like Christmas with those red silver palms.
Yep.
Kind of started out with a partner's son in the middle.
There he is.
There you go. Charlie had three partner stunts in the middle. Come on, girls, get your timing down. Calm down. Let's get it going right. Everybody's doing cartwheels.
They're looking a little rushed.
They need to calm down.
Yeah. They look like they're...